What's going on, everybody? My name is Jonathan McNamee. You're watching That Guy Talks, and today I am going golfing. I'm not a very good golfer, so you're gonna see probably some shanks and some poles and really bad putts, but I'm gonna try and do my best and give you guys something entertaining. So let's get on with the drive.
I'll set you up on the first tee, and we'll see how I do today. My swing isn't the best, and I'm not even great at golf, but I'm here on my day off to see what I can do on this new course. Let's see what happens, and here we go. Not good.
There's a whole 1 second shot.
First shot wasn't that great. Saw how that went. Yep. And we shall see how this hole goes.
There's the green all the way down there.
That rollback really screwed me.
So far on hole 7, 2 shots in, 2 fairway hits. It's looking pretty good. It's a par 4, so I'm hoping I get on 3 and then tap it in for 4 for a par. We'll see. I'm not really playing that well today. I'm not really that good to begin with, but I hope you're enjoying it so far.
What I'm going to try and do here is get it over the creek, over the green. Sounds simple, but it's pretty hard. Especially for an amateur like me. If you like this video, smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Every Sunday, I put out new videos. You're watching That Guy Talks. Bounce back.
Here on hole 8, I just went over the creek. Now I'm gonna, that was 1, 2, 3, 4. This is my 5th shot. I think I'm just gonna take you through the first 9 holes and then give you a recap of the last 9, because I'm running out of battery on my phone.
Not looking good, guys.
Not looking good.
Two old folks trying to close out the end of the day.
Nice par 3 here on number 11. Kind of want to redeem myself from all the lousy drives I've had. So, some bonus content.
What a beauty.
I'm over the creek. Over the creek.
Oh,
think that you can beat me, throw a comment down below. I'd like to see you try. No, I'm just joking. I think that you could, everybody could beat me. But mini golf, whew, any day of the week, you let me know. I had a lot of fun today, even though I shot a plus 14 in the front nine. Back nine, I skipped a few holes. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been That Guy Plays Golf. From all of us here at That Guy Talks, let's cue that music. I'm not really playing that well today. I'm not really that good to begin with.